Alabama state troopers are searching for a hit-and-run driver who killed a pedestrian in Mobile County. It happened on Highway 43 in Mount Vernon near Steel Drive around 4:30 this morning. So far, there is no description of the vehicle that hit the pedestrian, who police have not identified.